Hi guys, welcome to Beach Sweat. I'm your instructor, Alexa Alemania. Today we have a great full body strength training workout for you guys. So as always, we're gonna start with our warm up as we want to maximize our results and minimize our chance of injuries. Make sure that you have water and you're staying hydrated. We're gonna start by stretching our arm as so. Feel a nice pull. Switch sides for me. And behind the head. Other side. Now we're gonna go down, touch your tippy toes in a nice hamstring stretch here. Breathe. Really dig deep here, guys. Let's open up that upper back. Hands to the ceiling. Shrug back. And shrug forward. Now we're going to go to my favorite, the butterfly stretch, to really stretch out our hip flexors. Those can get really tight and cause a lot of lower back pain, so we want to make sure that those are nice and stretched out. All right, now feet out. Once again, grab your tippy toes and give it a nice pull. All right, now we're gonna go to the right. And to the left. All right, guys, so as soon as I get up, I'm going to grab my Pilates ball, and we're going to get into the pike position, okay? We have 30 seconds of pikes, then we're going to go into 30 seconds of hip thrusts and a minute of tricep extensions. We have 3 rounds. Keep that core nice and tight. Five, four, three, two, one. All right. You don't even have to leave your ball. Just make sure it's against your back here. Let me get a side view. Squeeze. Squeeze those glutes, guys. Five, four, three, two, one. We're gonna put our Pilates ball to the side. Grab your little weights. We have a tricep extension. You can do a single, a double, or you can just do double the whole time. I'm gonna show you guys all the angles. You know what, I think I'm gonna do single, double. But you may do it whatever way you like. Make sure our form is good. Make sure you really feel it in those triceps. Five, four, three, two, one. All right. right, guys, back to our pikes. Squeeze those cores. Five, four, three, two, one. Squeeze. See, with this start, we're getting our abs activated, our glutes activated, and our arms activated. Five, four, three, two, one. All right, make sure our form is good. I'm gonna give you guys a front angle. Keep it up. Really feel it in those triceps, guys. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, guys, last round. We're burning through it. Up. Make sure you're squeezing. Five, four, three, two, one. Squeeze. Squeeze the glutes. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, guys. Keep it up. Make sure we have our good form. You guys, the back angle here. Breathe. Almost there, and then we get to move on to our next round. Five. Four, three, two, one. Great job, guys. All right, we have our 30-second rest. Grab your water. All right, for our next one, we're back on the ball. We have 30 seconds of crunches followed by a minute of plank times three. In five, four, three, two, and crunch. Squeeze. Breathe. Thank you. Keep it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and now down to our plank. Breathe. Keep everything nice and tight. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job, guys. Get your water. All right, 2 more rounds. So we have 45 seconds of crunching and 45 seconds of planking. That way, just split down the middle. We really get a good core workout. All right, guys, we are back down in 5, 4, 3, 2, crunch. We want to get those abs. Summertime is coming. Breathe. Breathe through it, in through the nose and out through the mouth. Water. All right, guys, this is going to be our last round. We're back down in 3, 2, 1, crunch. Guys, 30 second rest, and then we go into our new set, which is where we have 30 seconds of rows and a minute worth of single weight skull crushers. For this, we're going to grab our 10-pound weights, if you're able. Three, two, one. Just like this. Make sure we have good form. Five, four, three, two, one. All right, put down one of your weights. And just like this. All right, guys, about halfway there. Show you guys the front, what it looks like. They feel that in those triceps. Five, four, three, two, one. Great job, guys. 30 seconds worth of rest. We are just burning through this. We are almost 2/3 of the way done. Go ahead and grab your weights for me. All right, we're going to be back into our row in three, two, one. Keep it up, make sure we have good form. Five, four, three, two, one. Drop one of your weights. And we're back to our skull crushers. I prefer the single dumbbell skull crusher. I feel like you get better isolation and it's not so hard on your elbows. Up, guys. Breathe. Five, four, three, two, one. Great job, guys. One more set of this, and then we move on to our final round before the cool down, which is going to be focused on legs. Today, we hit each body part, upper body, core, and lower body. All right. Grab your weights. Down in three, two, one. All right, row for me. Five, four, three, two, one. Drop one of your weights And we are back to our single dumbbell skull crusher. Feel it in those triceps. Dig deep. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Great job. All right, grab your water. Next round, we will be doing goblet squats and lunges. We will only be using one weight for these as well. We're gonna hold it as such with the palms of our hands. All right, we're gonna keep our feet pointed out. In 3, 2, 1. Squat, squeeze at the top. Really squeeze. Go as low as you can. Make sure we keep good form. 3, 2, 1. All right. I'm going to use the little weights today for the lunges. We have 30 seconds on each leg. Make sure we squeeze as well when we come up from our lunges. I'm using the smaller weights because I want you guys to focus on form. 3, 2, 1, switch. We want to make sure that our form is impeccable so that we are avoiding injuries. We're really getting the feel of everything. Five, four, 3, 2, 1. Great job, guys. Grab your water. 2 more rounds, then we get to cool it down. Great job. All right. Single weight. Show you guys at an angle this time. Down in 3, 2, 1. Squeeze at the top. So you get that nice rounded look. Five. Four, 3, 2, 1. Grab your little weights. Squeeze at the top. Focus on form. You can hear my ankle popping. That's how you know you're getting older. Everything starts popping. 3, 2, 1. Switch sides for me. This also gives the booty a nice rounded peel. Five, four, 3, 2, 1. Great job, guys. 1 more round. Almost there. Breathe. All right. Feet facing apart, shoulder width apart. 3, 2, 1. Last round, make it count. Really squeeze. Breathe. Dig deep. Five, four, three, two, one. Right, lunges. Down, up. Keep it going. Five, four, three, two, switch. Breathe. Five, four, three, two, one. Great job today, guys. We are now going to cool it down, much similar to our warm-up. Just take your arm for me. Give it a nice stretch. Other side. Behind the head. Breathe. Other side. And touch your toes. Feel that nice stretch. I did a 6-hour photo shoot yesterday, so my back feels a little tight, so you just really want to stretch it out. Now open up that upper back and dig deeper. And now hands to the ceiling. Shrug back and shrug forward. All right, you guys already know, down to the butterfly. Those tippy toes. Now we're gonna get up and we have our quad stretch. Make sure you have your balance. I put one arm out in front of me to help with that. And switch. Side. All right, guys, you did a great job today. Thank you so much for tuning in. Again, I'm Alexa Alemania, your Beach Sweat instructor. I hope you have a great rest of your day and a great week.